Blood droplet size and dispersal pattern indicate victim sustained a heavy blow. Height of blood on wall indicates it's possibly a head wound.